Brooklyn. Capscotch 330, Capscotch Street. Between East New York Avenue and Sutter Avenue.
And then, where are you from?
And I played ball at Lincoln Terrace Park every Friday with the other Jewish musicians.
Whoa.
I got beaten up by the Italians.
What was that on Stony Avenue? The name of the achievement?
Chamberlain.
That's right.
Chamberlain.
I remember. You know what I thought it was? The reform school. It had these black gates all around it.
And where did you go shopping on 15th Avenue?
Yeah, okay. On 15th Avenue, I went to 8th Stock.
Right.
8th Stock. How about
Howard Stewart?
At Howard Stewart, right. How about Ben Hill Church? How about Ben Hill Church?
Hey, what was the name of the restaurant that was there?
The Hungarian restaurant.
No, Jerry restaurant.
Oh. Right? Blue Brown?
I think it was Blue Brown. And then the movie house?
Well, we always working. How about on Stone Avenue?
I never went there. I went to 15th Avenue. Long 15th.
Amazing. My father had a gas station on Atlantic Avenue in Logan. Oh, that's on Atlantic.
We didn't have a car until I got married. My father bought a car.
That's how poor you are. My family was so poor. And I,
yeah.
But one of those landmarks. You know, one day I was like 15 years old and I had a skateboard.
How old are you now?
I'm a little older than you.
Okay. 5 years, 10 years?
Look, three.
So I was 75, 76, 75. Yeah, that much older.
You ever hear Dorian Gray?
Yeah.
You did look at Dorian Gray. You just need a picture of my ass.
Then you had also,
I'm on
Fifth Avenue. There was a Finnish store that had the best pieces in the world. It was after Hopkinton Avenue.
You know that my mother lived on Hopkinton Avenue?
Did you ever go to the ATF? He went to Basic Society.
I don't know, I wasn't born yet. He was single.
Yeah, I don't mind that. I was in New England.
Do you remember? Some of the events.
No, I went to the children's room.
Are you there?
There were very few living to see, actually.
Now
I wouldn't drive through there. But as far as in our time.
Oh, it's 100% old.
What do you think? Maybe at your end, but down there, those on the
right. Right. By me, there was the
Lincoln. By me, this is Ken.
Lincoln Place Synagogue. Lincoln has the happy concert chair. Eastern Parkway and St. John's.
I know Eastern Parkway.
Famous.
Wait a minute. How about on UGM going?